It's tomorrow night, DDP and the Giants in D.C., Mike.
Well, we talked about all the personal issues that revolve around the situation with Eric Bischoff and Ric Flair. Now, it's been very public what's gone on between the Giant and Diamond Dallas Page, but there's also a little personal history between these two. DDP will be the first to tell you that when the Giant first broke into professional wrestling, he was there to help the man train. He spent hours with him at the power plant. So a few weeks back when Diamond Dallas Page put the United States title on the line, and we saw that interference, that assist on the part of the Giant that allowed Bret Hart to steal the U.S. title from Diamond Dallas Page, I can tell you that DDP felt betrayed. It's going to be payback on two levels tomorrow at Starcade for Diamond Dallas Page.
Did you see what I just saw? Sonny Ono still wearing that ridiculous and unnecessary neck brace came to the ring with Steve Nobunaga.
Now you mean the neck brace that he took off here on WCW Saturday Night recently,
yeah,
in an attempt to choke this man, Harry Saturn?
That's the one. And was DVD for his effort. But now he's out with Steve Nobunaga. Saturn, I don't think, cares one way or the other who is on the other side of the ring. He is going to beat somebody up, and I only wish it were that he in a pod, Sonny Ono.
Almost as if Mr. Nobunaga is a hired assassin on the part of Sonny Ono. I hadn't heard of any business relationship between these two men. I hadn't heard of that. Now it's obvious.
Now we're
it's exactly what it is. It's a payoff. He's a hired assassin.
So Shimo Nobunaga taking the money and running from Sonny Ono to take out Harry Saturn before Starcade tomorrow night.
How did you like the holiday greetings from Harry Saturn to the Cat this past Monday on Nitro?
Unbelievable appearance from Saturn Claus.
Saturn Claus? That's not bad.
Thank you.
Tomorrow at the pay-per-view.
It's all yours. Tomorrow night, Harry Saturn one-on-one with the Cat at Starcade.
I already beat him twice.
Side headlock from Shima Nobunaga. Shoots him in. Oh, the back elbow from Harry Saturn. And Nobunaga, oh, look at this. That is paying your dues, brother, right there.
Well, it looked like he was going to go for a top wrist lock, then moved it, the arm back behind the head of Nobunaga. And Sonny Ono up on the ring apron.
Sonny,
better rethink this move, Sonny.
Has not taken his medication. He is too close to Harry Saturn. Knife head chops on Nobunaga. Arm ringer go behind waist lock from Saturn. Oh no, Nobunaga. Oh, leg whip caught him right in the face.
Now first a great equalizer, the low blow by Nobunaga, then the spin kick, Harry Saturn up to his feet.
Oh!
Turned it inside out with the running lariat.
And did you see Sonny Ono ready to run to the back if Saturn came through those ropes? Nobunaga has a lot of sense, and if he has any left, he will dissociate himself from that goof, Sonny Ono.
Now what's he doing? Is he fanning Nobunaga with the money? Or is he trying to remind him about what's at stake?
Look at this. Sonny Ono. Oh, man. Ono
just pushed him.
Just shoved Nobunaga right into the forearm from Perry Saturn.
What are you doing?
Now Saturn, all the knife edge chops on Nobunaga. Oh, man, look at the stiff kick to the side of the head. Now boots in the midsection across the chest. He is just opening up on this young man from the land of the rising sun. Now watch Ono.
How much he going for?
I don't know, the world record loud jacket looks like. Oh, here we go. Saturn's going to open him up. Ooh. Nobunaga, the drop kick from behind.
Well, that momentary Sonny Ono is all that it took for Nobunaga to take control. High risk move on the way.
Oh.
Big spin kick off the top rope. Cover.
Can he get him? No. Harry Saturn out at two. Now what is... Ono is distracting his own man. Ono better leave well enough alone. Nobunaga looks great in there against Perry Saturn. Oh, hang on. Oh, he made Saturn mad.
Double underhook.
Did you see the series of headbutts before the release suplex? Oh! Boom, right into the side of the face, right into the jaw of Shima Nobunaga. Front face, suplex coming up from Saturn. Oh, suplex slam
that twisting corkscrew style suplex lays out Nobunaga. You know, it's been so evident. We've talked about the different ways that Saturn can beat you in a matchup. Now he's going for a top rope move.
Oh,
big splash off the top.
From 8 feet in the air now, he is going after Sonny Ono. Yeah. Wait a minute. Did he take the money? He took Ono's wad, as it were, from the ring apron.
That's the second week in a row that he's stolen the money from Sonny.
Here we go. A trip to Southern California and the Death Valley Driver.
One-way trip.
That will do it. Hooks the leg and three. Terry Saturn is pumped and ready for Starcade with a little spending money for Georgetown.
What a holiday bonus for Terry Saturn, courtesy of Sonny Ono. You know how tight Sonny Ono is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he hates to give up those greenbacks, those C-notes.
Sonny Ono is about to pop a vein at ringside because Terry Saturn took what looks like about $600 right out of his hand. Smile on the face of the former Army Ranger. Oh, look at this Ono now.
I mean, that's a short-term relationship between those two.
I hope Nobunaga did not take a check. But Terry Saturn is ready. Let's take another look in our 1-800-SELECT replay. 1-800-SELECT, the easy way to save.
Sonny Ono tried to get his charge fired up, putting the money right in the face of Nobunaga. But there was just no defense for this move. Death Valley Driver perfectly executed. Great ring positioning, the cover and the three count.
And counting the loot is Terry Saturn. Standing by backstage, it's Mean Gene Okerlund and Lionheart, Chris Jericho.